Hi, I'm Rob the Ranger. But you're not here to see me, you're here to see the animals. So here we go.
We are. You can sit there, yes. I've no idea what that one is doing.
Which one? The elephant?
The one that with its head in the water.
Oh. You start to run towards it.
I'm going to get in and play a bit, I think.
Oh, yeah. Here we go. It's a bit like Lion King. They're like playing.
That little wobbly thing, I think, is the baby.
Yep.
The one that's in the middle of all the others, so that was born yesterday.
Now they're protecting the baby from other elephants?
No, from us. It's so small it's able to fit underneath the others.
And just because it's a baby, right? Because
yeah.
Otherwise they don't care about
babies. Yeah.
Do they make noises ever?
What, the hippos?
The elephants?
The elephants are constantly making noise that we can't hear. They communicate using subsonic sound, so we can't hear the noises they make. Occasionally we'll hear low rumbling or the trumpeting sound that they make with the trunk. Just behind the tree.
Abruptly. Fell down?
Yeah, slipped in the mud, I think.
Oh, look at it. It weighs 120 kilograms.
Yep.
The hippo's getting.
Yeah.
Yeah, now would they, they're just protecting the baby, but they're not scared of a hippo, are they?
The hippo just wants them to get out of the water, but I think they're going to go chase him now.
Which will be good.
Okay, I'm all going to watch. I don't see the baby.
Look at the hippo. Look at the hippo.
I see the baby over there. I don't see the baby. I don't see the baby.
No.
Oh, look how big that hippo is.
Matt's telling me he doesn't want them here.
He's like, get up now. Get out of my pond.
Yep.
Baby's in the water. Mm-hmm. How come some look brown and some look gray?
Some have been rolling in different color mud to the others.
Classic elephant bum shot.
That one.
One more. Can we scare him? feeling okay.
Hold on.
See the bird's nests up in the tree too?
There's a buffalo weaver nests.
What's that?
Buffalo weavers, red-billed buffalo weavers build those nests. They take thorn twigs and build a big messy nest. They nest inside. I'm still with them. You can make your way here, Trev. I'm alone. But they are in the Marty at the moment.
Sit down.
No, I told you.
Yeah,
this one's yours. Sorry.
Slam in love in Scotia Dam. Blinding one eye. There will be more coming past us from behind us like that.
Thank you all very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Hope they all in the river enjoyed it. See you next time. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share and all those other cliched things. Bye-bye.
So here's a couple of links to more videos on my channel that you might want to check out. Also the social networks. You can follow me there for live updates, pictures, etc. from Safari.